She's been a powerful advocate for women and kids, and one of the toughest opponents Wall Street and the big banks have ever seen. Now Martha Coakley is running for governor with a plan to build an economy that works for everyone, a cradle-to-career education plan, so our people get the skills they need to succeed. Investments in roads and bridges and mass transit, and creating regional economies so that every area of the state can thrive. Martha Coakley, she's not the insider's choice, she's ours.